Hello, I'm Jake Cooney, director of CMSC Driving School. You want to steer into any skid. If you feel your back end coming out, you want to steer into it. And that it will come out the other way and you steer into that until you stabilize your car. You don't want to panic and you don't want to slam on the brakes unless you have an anti-brake system, and then you do slam on the brakes.